honoree is Bishop Rusevan Gotsuridze of Georgia. Bishop Gotsuridze is a minority of a minority, a woman working in a predominantly male religious field, and a religious minority operating in a society dominated by one faith. But that doesn't stop her from bravely advocating for gender equality and for the equal protection of all Georgian minorities. She takes every opportunity she can to contribute to gender equality, anti-gender-based violence, and other women's initiatives. With the help of her church, she has spearheaded a number of efforts to promote tolerance and equality in Georgia. This includes the establishment of interfaith dialogues aimed at protecting the freedom of religious expression in Georgia, especially for the Muslim community. She was also one of the first members of the religious community to condemn a violent counter-protest to the International Day Against Homophobia and Transphobia rally in Tbilisi. For bravely advocating on behalf of tolerance, opportunity, and equality for all her fellow citizens, we name Bishop Rusevan Gotsuridze a woman of courage.